decided to live in the woods of Virginia. For the past year, living completely off the land. Would you please tell us what it's like?
Thank you very much. That's a very good topic. I love being in the woods. I have never been in the woods for a year. So what do you need if you're going to be in the woods by yourself? Well, you still need to eat, right?
You have to find something to eat.
You might need to wear clothes. You might not. But you still want to take a shower because you got to live with yourself. So I've been in the woods for a year, and I'm coming out. I've not shaved in a while. I've probably got a beard down to here. My hair is probably down to here, but I'm only about that big around because I don't know how to fix food on the land. I've been eating roots and berries. And the only water that I drink sometimes is not good, so I throw up my roots and berries. So I'm still just as tall, so real tall. I'm real skinny and this long hair. So John, why did you do that? Well, I thought I was going to eat brook trout, quail, rabbits. I was not going to eat rattlesnake. But I didn't take guns, I didn't take knives with me. So what are you doing in the woods for a year? Think about it, because if it happens, you need to do a better job than I do.